Previously on The Walking Dead.
Killing one in order to save many is part of survival.
I only need a minute.
Should have put you out of your misery right then.
When I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. Broken people get reckless.
Here. Thanks. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
Drop it!
Don't move!
Fuck
up!
Stop squirming, damn it! Safe to come out.
Here, I got him.
Jesus Christ. That was intense.
I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
Thanks. For coming back. I didn't know this man. I never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way, that didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker, but it's different.
I'm sorry you had to. It's a hard thing to do.
Why do I get the feeling you know all about it?
Come on.
Okay.
How did this happen?
She turned. Just like that.
Don't you go blaming yourself, Kenny. You did what you had to protect the boy.
She just lost too much blood. Ain't nobody's fault. You know, we could have done better by her.
She was just too far gone.
She's with Alvin now.
Yeah. Yeah, she is. Don't worry, Becca. We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
You piece of shit!
Hey, hey!
Stop!
Guys!
Get
guys,
off me!
Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is! Get out of the way!
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us!
It doesn't have to go down like that.
Kenny, please!
He's just a scared kid, man.
He wasn't the one shooting at us. That guy's dead.
Just because he don't have a gun doesn't mean he wouldn't have.
Well, he didn't, so leave him alone!
There is house, food. Please. Please, I can take you.
Bullshit!
No, no. It's true. We have place. Not far. Food.
See? He wants to help.
Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Kenny, back off.
If he's telling the truth, it could save all of us.
And if it's a trap, we'll all be dead.
I think we can trust him. He wants to live as much as we do.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this! You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place!
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
Look, don't start, all right?
Don't blame her for what these people did.
Think about the baby, Kenny. If there are supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance.
Unless someone's got a better plan.
We got something to tie this shitbird up?
Yeah, I got something.
Follow me, I thank you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
Look, I know you're probably pissed about me leaving. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good. But I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me,
despite everything I've seen.
I'm not pissed. I'm glad you're back. I didn't want you to go in the first place.
Thanks. That's good. Because you're probably 90% of the reason I came back. And it'd probably get pretty annoying if you hated me the whole time.
I wouldn't want it to be annoying.
No. That would suck. I'm gonna try to make this work. All I can do is promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore.
I'm worried about Kenny. He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything he's been through. That he's lost.
Yeah, I've noticed that too.
You're the only one that he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work, we're all counting on you.
It might be too late.
I'm afraid of that too. But we still have to try. At least then we'll know for sure.
Come on, slowpokes!
I'm fine. Okay, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
All right, wait there. Hey, what'd I say? When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Ken, come on! There's no need for that!
He's getting what he deserves. I'm fucking talking to you! I say stop. You'd best stop.
That's enough. Leave him alone.
Just fucking stay put.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. And it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
Oh, that ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches too.
They're not all like that. There are good men too. My friend Lee. He was a good man.
Well, I wish I had had a chance to meet him.
Me too. I wish he was here now.
Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what? I'll be right back.
Damn it.
Don't worry. You're gonna be okay.
Get here.
Try not to think about it.
Sitting in the snow, leaning up against a tree, bullet in my leg, but alive. When so many of my friends
are dead for no good reason. And I couldn't do anything to stop it. Everyone we set out with just gone. Nick, Pete, Alvin and Becca, Carlos, Sarah.
You can't blame yourself. It wasn't your fault.
No, not completely. I could have done more, and that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones, and I gotta live with it.
All right, this should work.
That's perfect.
What'd I miss?
Nothing much. You know, complaining, mostly.
Luke's feeling bad about what happened.
What?
Really?
But it's not your fault. Bad things happen, and we can't control it all the time.
She's right. You don't go blaming yourself for this.
All right. Can we drop it? I'm fine. Thanks a lot.
Hey, Clem. Go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do. Maybe he'll let you do it.
I don't know if he'll let me.
He may not, but you ought to try. That's gonna sting, but only for a second. It's gonna clean it.
Oh, I know what it does. It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
Go on.
I was thinking we'd go with Alvin Jr. What do you think? Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy.
I think his parents would have liked that.
Yeah, me too. Alvin Jr. it is.
Do you like that?
Well, I think AJ approves. What do you, got there? 'Cause I think I'm all right. I mentioned it earlier.
Can I change your bandages?
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
All right. Let's get it over with. Hopefully it don't scare this little guy. Or you. So how's it look? I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
I'm so sorry, Kenny.
That bad, huh? You ain't got nothing to apologize for, Clementine. This wasn't your doing. So, I'm guessing this is gonna be the shitty part.
It might sting a little.
You think?
You need to stop squirming.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You're right. Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am. But man, is that smart.
Maybe he won't need to be that tough by then. He'll grow up fast enough in all this.
Yeah. You were right about me giving myself up. I can't believe I was willing to sacrifice Alvin just to hold out a little longer. We should have saved him sooner. Got him out of the camp. I'm gonna think about that every time I look at Alvin Jr. here. Alvin should be here, raising this boy.
The best thing you can do for Alvin and Rebecca is raise him right. Make sure he's safe.
I intend to.
All done.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yep. Are we ready to go? Let's head out.
Is that it? Hey, I'm talking to you!
What? It? It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us!
Arvo, we're not trying to be mean to you. We just want to know if this is where the supplies are.
Is this the place you're taking us? Are the supplies here?
No, it's at the house. It's still more walk. Some more hours.
God damn it! I knew this was gonna happen. This guy fucked us.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
It's getting dark. Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
You don't fucking know that.
I know we've been walking all day and we're still fucking nowhere.
Luke needs a break. We probably all do.
Look, I'll do whatever you guys want, okay? But I could use the rest.
It'd be safer to rest in there, where there's a fence. Can we just try and have a calm, quiet night? Please.
That sounds nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
Oh, shit. Sorry about that. It's all right, buddy. It's all right.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
All right. Y'all wait here. I'll go make sure this ain't some walker nest we're locking ourselves into.
I'll go with you.
See if you can calm him down a bit.
No, that's all you.
Shh, it's okay. It's okay.
You're natural.
I think he likes you. Calmed right down for you.
He's cute.
Yeah, he is, isn't he? Most babies are pretty ugly this soon after being born.
That's true. They usually look like weird little aliens.
Here, I got him.
Come on over. It's safe.
Today's my birthday. Near as I can tell, at least.
Happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
Thanks.
So, that makes you... what? 27?
That's right. I'm surprised you remember. Sure as hell feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
Got out of college 5 years ago. Feels like a million years. At least I don't have to worry about paying off them student loans.
I hear that. I'm sure there's some asshole sitting on that paperwork, waiting to collect.
I really liked school.
Just a waste of money.
Well, the major in art history hasn't helped too much the last few years.
Sounds like you majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Oh, stop it.
Did get a minor in agriculture. Keep the old man happy.
Oh, I almost forgot. Was saving it for a special occasion, and while it being your birthday and all, figure, this is as good a time as any.
Feel a little guilty taking the first...
Whoa, wait! You gotta make a toast.
I'm not really the,
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
to the loved ones that we've lost along the way, and to the hope that we see them again someday.
Hear, hear.
That was real nice.
Yeah? I didn't mean for it to rhyme. That was...
Well, I got first watch.
I think the fence has got us pretty secure.
Can't be too careful.
I can take it.
Nah, you stay warm.
Clem, let him go.
I'm gonna post up over near the hole in the fence there. Holler if you need anything.
Thanks, Kenny.
Fire's real nice. Plenty of room if you want to get warm.
Maybe in a bit.
I didn't expect her to come back. Just when I thought I got her figured out, she up and surprises.
It's a good thing. You saved our ass.
I know. I just don't know what she's getting at all this.
We're lucky to have her. I'm glad she's here.
Will she help us back there? So that puts her as okay in my book.
Well, it ain't no secret how you feel about her. Oh, come on. I'm just teasing.
It was stupid.
I understand. She's a pretty girl. Once you get past all the dirt and guts.
I don't know. Guess I just wanted to forget about all this shit for like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Man, that's longer than I'd last at this point.
Hey!
All right, it wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on. We got a little one around.
Sorry. Forget I said anything.
That's gross.
Yes, it is, Clem. We shouldn't be talking about it. Maybe she came back for you.
Could be.
I'd come back for you. You know what I mean.
Well, thank you, Clem. I do the same.
Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, shut up.
Don't be modest. Your moves are working on all the ladies.
Worked on me.
Shit. I just did it too, didn't I? Sorry. It's the drink talking.
They say a drunk man's talk is a sober man's thoughts.
Well, I ain't a man, so they can take that shit somewhere else.
Clem, go see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire. It's too cold for them to be out there like that. Oh, and here. Maybe a swig of this will change their minds.
Expect you to lure me over there with alcohol? I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long.
We just want you to feel welcome. It's warm over by the fire.
What is it?
It's rum.
I don't know. It might be awkward. I wasn't expecting to...
Why? Because you made it with Luke?
What does that even mean? What's the it?
You know.
Yeah, because I made it with Luke.
It's not a big deal.
Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something? That's really good. Have you had any? Want to sip? It's okay.
No, thanks. I'm trying to cut back.
You can be the designated driver, then.
Cool. But I don't know how to drive, though.
It's easier now. There aren't any cops.
I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? I was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals. And I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them. And it shattered into 1,000 pieces all over the dining room.
Sounds like a mess.
Yeah, it was. Every couple years, someone would step on a piece of glass that didn't get swept up and get mad at me all over again. The problem with glass is, it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me, drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth. Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911.
Maybe you shouldn't be drinking.
You're not the first one to tell me that. I haven't thought about that in a long time. I guess a deal's a deal. Here. That guy needs a drink more than any of us. Time to not make it weird.
Wanna sit here?
No, that's... I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wherever you like.
You did what you could. You tried to help, and I blamed you for it.
I could have done more.
No, don't say that. You did everything you could. I'm sorry if anything I said made you feel any different than that. It just makes me feel awful. I know I can be a real shit sometimes.
Stop.
No, it's true. But I miss my boy. I miss him so much. I didn't raise him like I should have. Made mistakes. Wasn't there a whole lot for a couple years. Off on a boat somewhere or other. I thought I enjoyed that time away from him. From my family. But I'd give anything for one more second with them. To play catch with Duck. To touch Katja's face.
I miss Duck, too. He was a good friend. And I haven't had too many of them.
He was a good boy. Pure. Just wanted folks to be happy, that's all. A boy like that. Thrown into a world like this. It's gonna be different with him. He's gonna get raised right. I won't make the same mistakes again. That's a promise. You should get back over by the fire. Ain't no sense in both of us being over here. I can handle watch on my own.
The baby might be cold. Maybe you should bring him by the fire.
Yeah, okay.
Jane, you don't have to justify that with a response.
Hey,
I find it's best to just get this stuff out in the open. Less drama.
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing.
Shh, all right, enough of that. Hey, you, Clem.
It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah, it is. You just spend so much time trying to stay alive that you don't get a chance to enjoy living.
Yeah, we need to make more time for that.
Alcohol helps.
Hell yeah, it does.
Let me get that bottle. We got someone else that might need some help.
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
He lost his sister today.
And whose fault was that?
That makes it even harder to deal with. Trust me.
He needs it as much as anyone right now. It's a nice thing to do.
I said my piece.
I don't think that boy's a bad person. I just think good people do bad things sometimes. And they do it a lot more nowadays with the world being what it is. So I think it's best.
Leave me alone!
Sorry, okay? My fault. I shouldn't have.
Leave me alone!
It's okay. It's okay. She's in a better place. It's okay. It's okay.
Maybe it's best if we all get some rest. Who knows how long a walk we got tomorrow.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny. Really.
I don't mention it.
You did good. It was nice while it lasted.
Sure you're good?
Yeah, I'm good. If I start to crap out, I'll let you know.
Okay, well, you do that. It's no trouble.
How much further?
Close. Very close.
You've been saying that every time I ask.
Please. Come.
I'm really starting to think you're full of shit.
Look out! There's a walker!
What the fuck? Ah! Ah! Kenny! Jesus Christ!
That was close.
Fucker came out of nowhere!
That was real loud. Hopefully there aren't more of them.
Yeah, well, let's move. We don't want to be around to find out.
It's very close. Come. There.
Piece of shit? It's half built.
We're here for the supplies, not the house.
It's warm. Fireplace. Very warm.
I'd just like a place to sit, if I'm honest.
It looks like it's empty.
Yes, it's empty.
I thought so too. But now that he said that, I'm not as sure.
If it ain't, kid's gonna wish it was.
Are we just gonna walk over?
Maybe there's a way around.
I don't see any.
Можно идти. Там твердый лед.
Say it, an American asshole.
It's okay. Walk. Ice.
No shit, ice. That's the problem.
He's saying it's fine.
I go first. I can be front.
If we just go real slow, it'll probably be okay.
Yeah, no need to rush this.
We need to spread out, just to be safe. Less weight, the better.
Let the Ruski go first, since he's so confident.
It's okay.
We're okay. Don't worry.
We got some walkers behind us.
That's only a few of them. We should be all right.
Let's just get to the house.
Hey, stay with us!
Fuck!
That's two less to deal with.
Just stay spread out and we'll be fine.
Hey! Motherfucker!
Shit! He's gonna kill him!
Kenny!
Get back here, you piece of shit! I should let you drown, you piece of shit!
No! Kenny! Don't hurt him!
Well, they made it.
Don't come over here. Hey, I can make it. It's fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
You got walkers on the way. Let me help
you.
It's
too thin for both of us. I just gotta be careful.
Whoa! No!
Stop! I'm fine!
No, you're not!
I just gotta pull myself out.
You need help, Luke!
The ice is too thin. I got it.
You need to help.
No!
Clem,
you're
gonna
fall through.
Go help
no,
him.
No, Clem, do not.
Just go back for him. You're light.
Stop
you
telling
it.
Her that. Clem, look at me. Pull out your gun and shoot those damn walkers, okay? Just give me a little time.
Clem, you can make it, but you need to go.
Clementine, stop!
Clementine!
Just go back. Please.
I got you.
Please.
It's gonna be all right.
I got you.
Get
come on. Luke. Come on, you're gonna be okay. Go! To the house! We need a fire! Oh, fuck, she's gonna fucking freeze to death!
How the fuck did that happen?
There's a fireplace!
Jesus Christ!
We have to get her warm. She's gonna freeze to death.
He's just gone. Luke's fucking gone. We should have gone around.
God damn it.
We should have just fucking gone around.
God damn it.
It's my fault. I should have stayed with him.
I said I started to go. There wasn't nothing any of us could do.
Tried to help him. He just... Oh, God.
fucking fault!
Kenny! Don't, man!
Don't what?
It's nobody's damn fault.
The hell it ain't!
It wasn't Arvo's fault. Luke was shot.
And who got him shot?
Look at this place. Just a stack of fucking toothpicks.
Bet those magical supplies are bullshit, too. What? No speaking of English?
Fuck you.
You fucking commie piece of shit!
Kenny! Fuck you.
You motherfucker!
What the fuck, Kenny?
Another just like it. He wasn't lying.
You want to tell me how a can of fucking chili is gonna help?
How is beating a kid to death gonna help anyone?
This is your fault, and you damn well know it.
I'm tying him up.
Fine. Mike, help me get a fire started.
You okay? He's hurt real bad.
Mike!
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You got a light?
I thought I had matches.
Take a look at you, kid.
Jesus. He could have killed you. What the fuck is wrong with him?
You're up. Kenny's out back trying to get some stupid truck started. Here, you should eat something.
You okay?
I believe he's gone. I've lost people before, but it just hasn't felt this shitty in a while.
He cared about you too, Jane. I know he did.
God damn it. I shouldn't have come back. I knew this would happen. I knew it.
Well, I'm glad you did.
I'm gonna find something to clean that up.
Thank you. Thank you.
I can't take this shit anymore.
Feeling better?
Yeah.
Hell of a day. But we gotta get moving. If you're feeling up to it, I could use a hand out back with this truck.
This house ain't worth a crap, but the vehicles ain't in bad shape.
Just give me a minute.
I'll wait for you out back.
I'll watch him.
Clem. Just be careful.
What did she have to say? I know she was running her mouth. What did she say?
You shouldn't have done that to Arvo.
I know. I know, Clem, but
Luke... I don't care. You can't do that.
Jesus, Clem. You know me. You know I'm not like that.
You scared me. You scared all of us, Kenny.
It won't happen again. That's a promise. It's over. But AJ needs us now. We gotta stick together on this thing, all right? Come on. Let's see if the truck's gonna go. My daddy always had a half dozen wrecks he was fixing up. He was a mean son of a bitch. But he taught me respect. Girl like Jane could learn a thing or two about that.
We're all just tired.
Hell, I've been tired for 2 years. All right, give it a turn. We're so close, Clem. A little bit of luck, I can get this thing running, and then we can get out on the road and really make some distance. Wellington's gotta be out there. Now those rumors can't all be bunk.
What about Mexico?
Why? You want a taco?
I've never been there.
I went once, a long time ago, just before I met Cap. All right, turn it again. Did you turn it?
Yes.
God damn it!
Kenny, are you okay?
We gotta get moving if we're gonna keep AJ alive. We're running out of time. I gotta get this thing to start. Gonna try warming up the battery. Go on inside. I don't like leaving him with that girl.